Charlie, what are we doing?
We're gonna buy a GPS system. It's gonna help us get from A to B. I don't know.
We are currently on our way to get all our CMJ passes. I think it was access to everything, which is awesome. That's one of the perks of being an artist at a festival, is you get access to all the shows. CMJ also has conferences during the day, so we want to learn interesting stuff.
And what is Chris doing right
now? Chris is being Chris. Chris is talking to people we just met.
Some DC divers.
DC divers we met, but...
Singer of Japanese Girls, and Charlie, right?
Yep.
Charlie from Japanese Girls. It's awesome to be able to meet you guys. I said it, but it's so cool to meet a band that I've actually listened to, actually got to put on the radio.
It's really cool to meet someone on the radio who's actually listening to my band.
Say that nothing's wrong.
You're just walking away in the first spot in New York.
Yeah. What do you think?
First spot?
I thought it was awesome, man. I thought it was like punk as fuck. Hopefully tomorrow will be even bigger, but I'm really happy with tonight.
Yeah. Like big come true for like actually finally playing in New York.
Yeah, straight up and like to more than 10 people and like people were into it. Like, let's get it, man. That's awesome.
So basically the whole band was together for breakfast and we were doing some research for CMJs, and then Chris is just looking right on their front page and sees like a top 10 bands to see today, and then we're there, you know, 1400 other bands that are playing, and we're one of the top 10 to see today, which is just like mind blowing.
As a kid, and pretty much to this day, when I'm writing songs, it's with my Fender Mustang and an amp and a microphone with a mic stand in my folks' basement. And before I start playing, it's always, like, before I start writing and start playing, it's always, hello, New York City.
What is up, New York City? What's up, Japanese girls?
They know it's the best venue in town. And I'm just happy that they came through because it was really nice. I enjoyed every minute of it. It had like Strokes, Long Wave. Oh man, it was like Robbers on High Street. It was like every indie band that I enjoy was fused into, how do you say it, Jeff?
Japanese girls.
I'll see a band or hear a band and I know immediately there's a gold record. I'm gonna lowball it and say gold, but it could be, you know, that's a powerhouse right there.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.